Welcome to Thursday Thoughts. Today I'm going to be mixing a couple of things here. So I've got some very nice things, some strawberries and some hummus. I bet you weren't expecting that. Strawberries, very tasty. Hummus, very tasty. Both pretty good for you. This is the low-fat version. And I'm going to put them together and I'm going to eat them together. So I know like some people don't like people watching them while they eat, but tough, you're going to have to put up with this. So here we go. It's actually surprisingly very tasty. It's not the first time I've had this before. But I want to use it as an illustration. When you take two things that are good and you mix them together, you're not always going to end up with something that's tasty, something that's good, because of the way that they interact with each other. Now, sometimes you do, and sometimes it's unexpected how good it actually is. And sometimes, you know, you might eat it and think, oh my goodness, this is the worst thing I've ever had. Why on earth would I put chocolate sauce on chips? I don't know, maybe you could give it a try, let me know. But when we're trying these new things, like as a child, when the first time you have a particular type of food or something like that, I don't like this, I don't want that, I don't like salt and vinegar, I don't like strawberries, I don't like hummus, I don't like chicken, I don't like green beans, whatever, you know, various things that people say that they don't like because they've never had them. Now, as a child, we understand that, don't we? Like, that's what children like, they've never had it, so they assume they're not going to like it. Whereas everything that we eat now, everything that we do now, and that we know that we like, at some point, we'll have had that view, won't we? Of, we don't like this, we're not used to that. Now, obviously, in the news at the moment, there's all the stuff about coming out of lockdown, about all these changes. Now, some people will get very excited. When I think of strawberries and hummus, I get excited. But other people, they'll think, oh my goodness, like what's going to happen? What will this mean? Will it be that people start panic buying because they're not sure of what's going to happen? Or maybe we're going to end up in another lockdown, or you know, we'll come out of lockdown and everything will seem normal for a short period of time, and then everyone will get ill again. How do we shield? What do we do about going to the supermarket? Does it mean that we can go to the cinema? Does it mean we can go to the gym? Can I have my hair cut? All this kind of stuff. Okay, so there's lots of things for people to consider when all this change is happening. But something I think that we can hold on to is to think, well, actually, change isn't always a bad thing, is it? Okay, putting strawberries and hummus together, a bit unorthodox, but actually, as I say, I think it's quite nice. Coming out of lockdown, like a lot of people will be excited about that, and I think ultimately we can see the benefits of it. It's like, well, life will start to go back to normal or go back to how things were, but obviously some things will have changed and some things will stay changed, and it's that uncertainty, isn't it? So what I recommend doing is planning, really, kind of being aware of some of these changes, thinking about how you can adapt your lifestyle and embrace those things. So don't be fearful of them, but obviously be wise about it as well. So don't panic, don't live in fear, thinking, oh, I can't do any of this stuff and you know, can't go anywhere near anybody ever again. But actually think, well, okay, it's just temporary, okay? There's some things that I've got to put in place to make sure that I'm safe, to make sure that other people are safe, to make sure that other people feel safe as well. Okay, so wearing masks and things, it's like, well, even if you think, well, it's safe, you know, they've not got anything, I've not got anything. If you wear a mask, then you're showing, well, actually, I care about you. And if they've got a mask on, they're showing that they care about yourself as well. Okay, so just be aware of those things. Don't be frightened to go outside, but at the same time don't feel pressured to do things either. Okay, so I just want to encourage you today to try new things, but try them sensibly. So if you do want to try strawberries and hummus and you're not sure how you're going to react, maybe make sure you've got a bucket nearby.